the parting rosary. They have brought the news, me darling, that I've waited for so long. Faith, 'twas little news they brought me. Every story, every song that I've heard since you enlisted seemed to bear the one refrain, till the whole world used to tell me that you'd never come again. They've been cruel times, Alanna, since you left us for the fight, pottering days like all the daytime, thinking, thinking through the night. Yet what's the use complaining when the world is all amiss, when the hoping and the striving ever come to dust like this? 'Twas the green months when you left me, now the brown, brown months have come. Stand the ripe crops in the paddocks, but the harvesters are dumb. There'll be flowers again in plenty, and a carpet o'er the plain. Oh, it's hard you won't be coming when the green months come again. Still, I'm thankful, oh, I'm thankful for one golden memory, that the last time spent together was to say the rosary. Don't you mind it, boy? We said it in me own room there beyond, where I have the little altar, where your early prayers you conned, by the statue that I cherish of the Holy Mother Fair, with a blue cloak round her shoulders and her white hands crossed in prayer. They were singing in the parlour, them that came to say goodbye, and they sang their gay songs to me. Oh, I knew the reason why. They are always kind in trouble in this big, warm-hearted land. But their way wasn't my way, and they mightn't understand. So I lit the little candles, and I beckoned you away, and you came, God bless you for it, by the parting prayer to say. Aye, the parting rosary. Darling, I can see you kneeling there, with your big, broad shoulders bending, and your hands joined on the chair, and your man's voice like an organ, rolling out its soul apart. Oh, tonight by in me dreaming, it is droning in me heart. Yes, we said it with the music strumming, ragtime song's throat, just our two selves there together, answering the other turn about. 'Tis a queer, queer world, Alanna, when the storm can work its stress on the strong limb, while the withered leaf is left in loneliness. Lay your treasure up in heaven, for there's nothing here below. Oh, we Irish mothers learned it in the old land long ago. Short life's springtime with its blossoms, and it comes not back again. Only haggard trees in winter, stretching naked limbs in pain. Oh, I'm thanking God me bochel, though the aching's in me breast. 'Twas he took you from me, darling, and he knoweth what is best. And his holy Mother Mary, with her baby on her knee, sure she lost him in his manhood, for he died at 33. There's a numbing in me heart, boy, like a cold, cold hand it grips. Oh, I'm thankful that we parted with the rosary on your lips. It has ever been my refuge, it has been my hope and stay, been my hymn of sweet thanksgiving for what good there came my way. It has been me only comfort when the heart was sick and sore, when the bad days past the counting flung their troubles round my door. I was taught it by my mother before we crossed the sea, for to seek the gold we never found, the old man there and me. Sure, he stood 6 feet and higher then, and coal black was his hair. Och, you'd never know 'twas him at all, that bent old man in there. We have said it in the slab hut, strong and clear in flood and drought, just our two selves there together, answering up and giving out. We have said it be the cradle, we have said it be the cot, when the babes the angels brought us made us happy in our lot. When the house was full of childer and the pride of living glowed, oh, we said it till the neighbours heard us passing on the road. But you've gone and left me lonely. One by one, me doves, you flew. One by one, the circles dwindled till the rosaries said be two. Said be two old husky vices, old and weak and wearing out. Just our two old selves together, answering the other turn about. Sure it won't be long, Alanna, till the troubled seas calm, and the beads drop from me fingers, and they bind them on me arm. You would tease me with the trimmings in the dear days that are dead. There's another trimming now by every time the rosary said. But there won't be many rosaries, for the singing's in me ears, and the Holy Mother's beckoning. I can see her through me tears. These old feet have done their journey. Better leave them resting then. They will bring me to the hillside ere the green months come again. Sure I'll tread the house of glory where the soul is free from harm. And you'll know 'tis me, Alanna, by the rosary on me arm.